This town is named for you.
For you is a weird name for a town.
I'm sorry, but who are you?
Oh, ha! Forgive me. I'm Angus, the groundskeeper here at Loud Castle, and I welcome you to your ancestral home.
Fancy!
Wow!
I can't believe Loud lived here.
We could fit 100 of our houses in here.
Liam, hi. Do my eyes deceive me? Why, you're,
Loads!
Yes, I heard the song, Angus. Everyone in Scotland heard the song.
Our dreams have come true, Morag! Loads are back after 400 years!
Put me down.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Loud family, may I introduce Morag, the castle caretaker.
Oh, would you care to take my bag?
Lola, sorry.
I can barely believe Louds have returned to their rightful place.
Well, for a week.
A week? Not forevermore?
Oh, let's not pry, Angus. The family's only here on holiday. Yes, well, I do hope you enjoy your visit. You'll find lovely accommodations in the village.
Or they could stay here. It's their family's castle, after all.
You mean it?
I could stay?
Yes!
Awesome.
Marvellous idea.
Yeah! I've never been so excited.
Can we call you Auntie Morag?
Oi, hands off the antiques!
Oh.
Oh, my.
It was like that already. That one's on me.
Mr. Angus, sir, what can you tell us about our ancestors?
Oh, a grander clan this land has never seen!